Is this... Hi! What the hell? You spawned right in front of me! What's the camera for? Why is... Hi! What's the story, guys? Crimson here, and welcome to Sodor, the Experiment of Engines. Now, don't be fooled by the title, because Sodor, I believe, is that place from Thomas the Tank Engine where all the trains live, but this is a Sonic.exe map demo, according to the Game Jolt page. So, I figured with all the shit I've given Sonic.exe, I think it's about time I actually played a Sonic.exe game. Granted, whoa! That is unnecessarily loud. Oh, we can run away. Alright. Sodor, the Experiment of Engines. Alright. I just want to clarify. It's the original story of Sonic.exe that I don't like. A lot of the fan stuff is actually brilliant. Like, some of it is obviously crap. Oh, look at this. Being grabbed by a hand. Being pulled in. Collect all 10 rings and exit. Press enter to start. Okay, we have a camera? Is this like a Slender type deal? But with Sonic.exe. This ambience is really loud in my headphones. I really hope it's not draining out my voice. Oh, there's the Kefka laugh. Alright. So I guess Sonic is going to chase me. But, okay, well, we've got two rings here. Give me that. Where is he? I heard his laughing in the distance. Okay, this is definitely a kind of a Slender type deal we got going on here. What's the camera for? Why is... Hi! You were killed by Xenophanes. Alright. He's one of those multiple types of Sonic.exe. Kind of like how there's Lord X from the ship pasta. You know, this, the official sequel to Sonic.exe. But I don't know if he's from the same story or what the hell the deal is. I think he's from like... Sonic Spirits of Hell or Nightmare, whatever those fan games are. But look, anyway, so we're being chased down by Xenophanes then. Anyway, but so is he faster than me? Because I don't know what exactly I'm supposed to do about that. Because if he sees me, am I just dead? I gotta say though, this is definitely better than the original Sonic.exe game, which I never played because it's ass. It's just running to the right and nothing happens. So here's the first ring. What's the camera for? Is this- Hi! What the hell? You spawned right in front of me! You spawned right in front of me for! Okay, I'm literally sprinting right now. I'm just sprinting. Oh my god, he's crawling up my ass right now. Well, that's a bit sus. Come on. Oh, is he faster than me? No. Am I getting away? What's happening? Is he just running at a steady pace behind me? Hey, look, I can see the blue tint of his thing glowing on me. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, there's the second ring. Come on, give me it. Are you still behind me? Yep, I see your blue light. Oh, there's the third ring. Oh god, watch out for these trees. I don't want to get stuck on these trees. Oh no, it's a dead end! Oh, quick, go, 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 go! Run! Run! Okay, well at least he's not just super fast, so it's like, game over once he sees you. So is this just it? Am I basically playing Slender with Sonic? There's the ring, I see it. Alright. What's happening? What's that? Why is... Sunky! Oh my god, Sunky! I remember you! Oh my god! Guys, if you don't know, Sunky... Oh my god, the memories. Oh my god, the memories. Guys, okay, let me explain. Sunky was a parody of Sonic.exe, or just Sonic in general. I believe the EXE version was called Sunky.mpeg or something. But it was a goofy little parody, and it's a cute version of Sonic.exe, basically. So, Yeah, as you can see, Sunky didn't kill us. We were just dancing with him. Oh my god, they put Sunky in this game. Oh my god. Sunky! Oh my god, that's brilliant. Oh my god. The memories you just spiked to me. Okay, Sonic is somewhere. Or Xenophanes, whatever you want to be called. Oh my god. So what do I do about Sunky? Because he was glitch... I'm assuming it was Sunky that was glitching out my... my camera. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so happy to see Sunky again. Yeah. So I'll clarify. So it's Sunky.mpeg's got the same story premise as Sonic.exe, only... yeah, you run into the right and all that, but instead of Sunky killing all the guys, he dances with them. Milk and cereal. I remember that. Okay, where is Sonic now? Because... once... he's just gonna lock on to me once he sees me. Uh-oh. This is a dead end. Nope. Okay, we're good. We're good. I wonder what else they're gonna be in here. They're gonna have other characters in this as well. Are we gonna see, like, Sonic? .exe or something like that. Anyway, fourth ring. Now, I don't know if the rings boost up the difficulty, but it was around when I had the fourth ring that Sunky decided to give his nice little surprise return to the scene. Where is Sonic now? Okay, what's that? That's Sunky. Okay, spacebar for the camera, and... that seems to have fixed that. Okay, I guess that's how I fend off Sunky. Even though Sunky doesn't want to. Whoa! I thought I had hyper speed there for a second. But, no, it was just redness. So, what do I do now? What does that mean? What does that mean? Is Sonic gonna be faster or something? I hope not. Because he's, like, as fast as me by default. Like, this is my sprinting speed here. I can't go any faster than this. Alright, well, there's the sixth ring. Oh my god, you're doing that again. It is hyper speed for a millisecond. I hear Beard crushing Knuckles! What the hell? Knuckles was crawling up behind me? Where'd you come from? You were killed by Knuckles. Okay, so we do have all the other characters, so... alright. So I guess we're gonna have Robotnik, Tails, and Knuckles and all in their EXE forms coming for me as well. What do I do about Knuckles? Do I just... I don't know. He just appeared, but it wasn't until I turned around that he started chasing, but I suppose maybe it was just because of the clicking of the buttons. Maybe I let go of W2 soon before pressing S. I don't know. At least Sonic isn't appearing in front of me. Or Xenophanes. So is there going to be Lord X and all in here? Like regular Sonic.exe and all that? I remember seeing this one kind of... Sonic.exe that's got like... he's just got one giant eye. And he has the typical, you know... bleeding from the eyes, black and red. I can't remember his name. Because I thought he looked kind of cool, to be honest. But his name's just not coming to me. Is it Exime or something? They all have X somewhere in their name. That seems to be the premise of those kind of characters. All these different versions of Sonic / Lord X, whichever one it is. Isn't Lord X meant to be like the god of the Molest Wells? That's what it said in the ship pasta, the Cult of X. Yeah. If there's one, that's the one thing I will always hate about Sonic.exe, the actual story, because it's not scary. And it's just a load of bullshit. A creepypasta is supposed to be something that can happen in real life and it's believable. There is no such thing as the Cult of X. If you look up Cult of X or Lord X or any of that shit, it's all just going to be Sonic. Why? Because there was no Cult of X before the shitpasta. Anyways, I'm done ranting on that for now. Sunky, not today. I don't want to dance with you just yet. We'll party once I complete this. It'll be a celebration. Oh god, I see the blue reflection. Xenophanes is crawling up my tootsie right now. I can see the blue tint to my light now. I hear the bit crushing sounds. I think that's Knuckles. I'm just gonna... It's getting closer. What's... Why is Knuckles faster than Sonic? I don't get it. Why is he faster? So what do I do about Knuckles? Do I flash him as well? No, not the nipple flash. Come on, guys. Flash the camera, obviously. Chill out. No NSFW gear. Kefka. That pixelated Kefka laugh. There's no pixelate pixels and sounds. Sorry, I'm just referencing the original Sonic.exe story. Pixelated Kefka laugh. Bit crushed. Not pixelated, you dope. Like I said, guys, Sonic, the writer of Sonic.exe, I really don't even want to mention his name. I'll vomit just thinking about it. He's written an entire official remake of the shit pasta. And yeah, I'm gonna plan to take a piss out of it, but I watched a bit of it from I can't pronounce his name, so I don't wanna sound like a dickhead for pronouncing it wrong, but there's a YouTube channel, some British guys that do bad creepypasta, which so they pick random creepypastas that are terrible and they take the piss out of them. So and you can imagine Sonic.exe was definitely a staple of that, as well as the likes of Blood Whistle and all that shite. So nope, not today, Sonky. Honestly, Sonky is the best thing to come out of Sonic.exe. Honest to God. He is just my G. Anyways, there's the fifth ring. I gotta say, this ambience definitely sets everything in tone. Okay, here we go. So what does that mean? I'm gonna flash the camera at Knuckles and see what happens. Because there's literally nothing else I can do. Knuckles! What are you doing? Okay. Oh no, I got stuck! Xenophanes, you bastard. So I have to look at Knuckles, do I? Because he was just standing there and I was looking at him, but then Xenophanes was crawling up me. And I got caught on the... Oh well, there we go. Just wasted me. There's me pressing the wrong buttons. I'm gonna beat this here, guys. I can't believe it. It's about time. I've seen plenty of good Sonic.exe fan games, and you know what? I think a free roam is a really nice way to kick it off, because as far as I'm aware, there are no Sonic.exe free roam games. So yeah, this is a good start. Like, they always have the same kind of premise with the whole 16-bit classic style of game. So it's nice to see someone finally change it up a little bit more to put it in 3D and all that. Oh, hi! Hi! Hello! Hello! Oh my god. Are you just faster than me all of a sudden? Hi. Could you not have let me get that ring? I mean, come on, let's talk about it, man. Let's talk about your, how you came from such a shit story and ended up becoming a legend. Sort of. I don't know. Why not? I'm hearing weird noises. So sounds I heard when Knuckles appeared. So does that mean he's behind me right now? Is that what's happening? Let me just turn appropriately. Oh, you're actually kind of behind. Okay! So it's Knuckles that's making that noise. Alright, so I just have to look at him. Oh, this is so hard because he's just... Xenophanes is just crawling up behind me. Like, you have to be so precise with changing WASD. I want to see Knuckles, kind of. Alright. I'm faster than Xenophanes, how about it? Sure, Knuckles is faster than Xenophanes for some reason. Uh-oh. I want to get a glimpse of Knuckles real quick. Let's let him catch up a little bit. Nope, I think Knuckles is falling behind. I can't hear him anymore. Alright, well, I like this. I like how they've got different kind of There's different strategies to use on the different characters. I missed that ring. Gosh damn it. I'm gonna have to loop around Xenophans here and see how that goes to get that ring. How did I miss that ring? I swear I... Oh my god, what's the hitbox on it? The detection is like you have to go right into the ring. Oh, this is such a douchey spot to put it because you have to rub against that tree. Xenophans is getting pretty close, I think. Alright, well I like this. It's a strategy game. I love strategy games. So I play Five Nights at Freddy's, so... How could I not like strategy? Oh god, Xenophans. Get away from me. I'm just waiting for Tails and Robotnik or some other character to appear and just dash right at me right now. Anything? There's another ring. Jesus, I thought bloody Xenophans caught up to me there. Jesus. Well, this game certainly knows how to catch it off guard with these mini jump scares. This is actually, like, playing this game, I can say, like, I'm not exactly scared of it. I'm more impressed than anything, but I am a little bit... The ambience and all is good. It is unnerving. I'll give it that. I just think to really... For a character like Sonic, to make him scary, you're going to have to make him ugly. That's why I'll always stand by. Sonic's old movie design is scarier than Sonic.exe. That is something I'll always stand by. Because ugliness, let's face it, can always enhance scariness. And Sonic.exe just looks too canny, you know what I mean? He's built to be kid-friendly, so just putting red eyes on him might scare, like, five-year-olds, but surely you'd want to scare a bit more than that. What's happening? Why is this happening? Who is doing this? I have super speed from something. Oh my god! Eggman! Robotnik! What? What the hell? Okay. Oh, press enter to start. I'm too used to seeing press any key to start. I always had the habit of pressing spacebar. So, Eggman is gonna dash right at me if I'm dashing right at him. What am I supposed to do by him? Am I supposed to just run? I get extra speed from that, but what the hell am I meant to do about... Oh, okay, that tree is floating-ish. It's kind of clipping into the hill, I suppose. Does that count? I don't know. All right. I could do that better. Hold on. Okay, I'm going to stop taking the piss right now. Oh, come on. That's exactly what happened last time. So is that where... So does he always spawn there? That has to be the case. No matter what ring I get, he's going to spawn in that location. So I just need to be wary of that now. Oh, there you are, Knuckles. I knew it. That is your sound effect. And I still don't understand why you're faster than Xenophans. I need to stop turning around because... No, I had to turn around because Knuckles is right there. Hello. Hello, handsome. You've got a purple mount. No! No! I got stuck in all the... Oh, shit. I'm doing it again. I'm doing it again. I mean... Right. So there's a ring down there. But I need to memorize the map here, so I need to not go that way, I believe, where I saw that other ring. Because Xenophans is just waiting to catch you off guard going that way. This is the way, isn't it? This is the way he appears. Oh my god, I just took the same direction, didn't I? No, I didn't. Nope, this is that one. That's oddly close to the tree. Let's go this way. It's definitely stressful. It's definitely stressful because when you've got Sonic and Knuckles coming after you, I'm just going to call him Sonic because Xenophans, I don't know, whatever. I'll call him whatever I want. But look, it's a little bit ironic that Sonic is the slowest one in this game. I don't know, but... Yeah, but when him and Knuckles are coming after you, it just makes everything so hard, because you have to keep glancing back to make sure Knuckles isn't coming after you, because you have to look at him to make him stop chase you. Whilst Xenophon's, I missed that ring, God knows how, because surely I should have been close enough to detect that I should have collected the ring. But Xenophon's is definitely right behind me, because I can see his the blue glow from his purple-ish spikes. Knuckles is coming from somewhere. He's from that way. God, this is going to be complicated. And look away. Knuckles should be a decent bit away from me now. I gotta say, I like the inclusion of all these different characters. It definitely, I'm really happy that Sunky is here. Nope, not today, Sunky. We'll dance another time. I guess we're having a, oh god, I'm getting stuck in all those. Alright, straight line. Okay, am I faster running forward? Because I seem to gain a little bit of distance from Xenophon's that way. I don't know. I have to say, I'm enjoying this. It's different. Very, very different to all the other Sonic.exe games out there. Don't get me wrong, a lot of those Sonic.exe games, like Sonic.exe All-Stars and Sonic.eyx. Sonic.eyx is a brilliant Sonic.exe fan game. You got it. Sorry there, I heard Knuckles in the distance. I stuttered there. But guys, check out online Sonic.eyx, because it makes Sonic in that game actually look scary, to be honest. Like, not shit your pants scary, but you can look at it and think, oh yeah, that's creepy. Because he's got like one eye and like his colours are all desaturated and he's got these long ass limbs. And his face is distorted as it should be. Oh, there's no one. Okay, Eggman is going to appear somewhere. Maybe I should run backwards. I don't know. What's happening? What do I do? What's happening? Where's Eggman? This should be Eggman's. What's happening? I don't know. What? I don't get it. What's this ambience? Why the stress? Why is it lagging? This game is lagging right now. I'm so confused. Oh my god, this music is tense. Oh no! Ah! What do I do about you? You just come out of nowhere. Oh my god. That Eggman though actually looks pretty terrifying, the way he looks ugly. Oh my god, that is unnecessarily loud, just like Sonic.exe. I hate it. I mean, yeah, I'm not going that way. I saw that there was another thing here. Museum of Monsters. This is a work in progress. Alright. Okay. Oh. Alright, well, here's the Thomas the Tank Engine ones. I mean, this is Soldier after all. Oh, God. Oh, wow. They have humanoid bodies and all. Jesus, look at these guys. So I'm guessing this is obviously Thomas.exe or something. But Jesus, look at these guys. These got like spider limbs. Oh my god, what the hell? I know what that this is. This is, I remember seeing a video talk about how the trains can die somehow, and this is like the rusty train carcasses in a sense. Oh, Jesus, what are you? Is that Henry or something? Isn't that the green guy? I think that's Gordon. It's mad. I remember these guys somewhat. Little known fact, I was obsessed with Thomas the Tank Engine when I was like 4 years old. I'm assuming this is Sonic, Thomas.exe. But, here's the Sonic.exe characters. Alright. Xenophon's, Tails.exe, who's missing a hand, Knuckles.exe, Eggman, Jesus, look at you. Oh god. And Sonky, my man. Imagine Sonic is here. I didn't see you. Are you like a... Are these like work in progress characters? Oh my god, imagine Sonic is so cool. That like... I remember seeing him when I was little. And I was actually creeped out by him. We got the Tails doll. Sonic R Classic. Metal Sonic. Whatever you are. Bear. Flumpty! From One Night at Flumpty's. Oh my god, they're gonna put these guys in the game as well. Oh my god, so cool. No, I remember the beaver. The one that was like, oh, it's the red guy. I remember all these guys, but I don't remember their names for some reason. But is he called Grumpfist or something? What is that? Oh, you're from the, One Night at Flumpty's 2. There's Golden Flumpty. Mario from Mario PC Port, I believe that was. That was a good game. I actually saw that online. And the Wario Apparition! Yes! Every Super Mario 64 copy is personalized. Remember that, guys. Alright, that's cool. So they got all the characters in here. I'm assuming these guys are work in progress, I suppose. I mean, if you're gonna put Freddy Fazbear fan game characters in, let me see FNAF in this as well, because that would be cool. And maybe add, like... the original Sonic.exe as well. I don't know. Just for... I don't know, like Lord X maybe? Let's take a look at Xenophans, because I never see much of this character. Okay, so he's got a really pointy snout before his actual nose comes out. He's got like the glowing bits in his spikes. And you can see Knuckles, like his skin breaking off with his smile. That's like that Friday Night Funkin' Sonic.exe thing I've seen. Oh my god. Sonky, my man. I'm just so happy to see him. Alright, I suppose I should give the game one more try. Like, I like the fact that the other characters have some variety as opposed to just making Sonic overpowered, not everyone else being weak, you know what I mean? Alright, so there are the experiment ventures. We're gonna give this one more shot. No other secrets. I haven't seen Tails.exe yet, so I wonder what he's gonna do. Alright. But I'm definitely going to be coming back to this game. So I really want to see if I can beat this, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it in this video, because gosh damn, this is feckin' tense. I'm gonna really concentrate on this one, guys, so I don't know if I'll be able to talk as much. Not that it matters, because what? Eggman just seems like an instant game over. Because, like, he's just waiting to pounce at you. So it's like, what the hell are you supposed to do? You know what? I'm literally just going to keep on running. Because I've noticed that, well, I have a fast forward speed. My left, right, and back will still be slow. So if I see him, I need to turn and run. Oh, come on, Knuckles. You just had to appear right when Xenophans is there, didn't you? Oh, I lost track of the ring as well. Gosh damn you, Knuckles. Man, Xenophans is going to chase me forever now. I hear Knuckles. He's over here. Because without bitch crush... Goodbye, Sonky. There you are, you son of a bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna keep looking at you. What you gonna do? I mean, Xenophans is probably gonna. Right on cue, I just see him coming to give me a hug right as I'm looking at Knuckles. Oh, jeez. Well, guys, that has been Sodor Experiment of Engines Sonic.exe edition. I'm definitely going to be coming back to this one. I don't know if I'm going to do like the actual Thomas the Tank Engine one. I mean, I might. Like, Thomas the Tank Engine really isn't a thing in my life anymore. But I suppose there's no harm in coming back to it. Let me know in the comments if you want to see me do that part of the game. But I want to try beat Sonic.exe first, given this one seems a bit more complete. Because I looked on the thing and all I could find was the Sonic.exe demo, really. And now he's going to chase me. I don't even know why I'm playing this again, but look, guys, I'm going to go practice this game a little bit. In the meantime, this is Crimson signing off. Take care. Where are you, Xenophans? Come on, suicide mission. Say goodbye to the viewers, Xenophans. Where are you? Where are you? Come on. I'm literally not running from you, Xenophans. Come get me. Come say goodbye to the fans. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Hug the fans goodbye. Alright, see you guys.
Oh my... Guys, I literally just zoomed in on the the application picture. What the fuck is that? What is that? It's the old movie design, but it's got like this dog face on it. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh shit, I was not even expecting that. I literally saw from a distance that when I first opened this, like, I saw the application picture, I zoomed in on it, and it's this. Oh shit.